dynamic between men and women, eh? We're playing defense and whipping it out.
Seniors with full composure.
That's what he is.
That guy right there, I was on my Arizona team. He said great, he was a character in Arizona and was trash. He was like, he was classic Utah.
He came to you after this?
He committed there, didn't make grades, but they put him on the game. Was the top running back. Came to Arizona, smoked a bunch of weed. It was like third string on there, so he was awesome. He was awesome. But he was 6'2", big guy. Super cocky black dude. Like,
that's a Greek. He's like a Greek guy. Pretty close.
Is that Impact? Flag him out.
Do it.
arrested me, changed the play of the line.
So we're facing the direction of the south. And he just said, do it again.
Yeah, I don't see it. I'm just going to see it again. I'm like, what?
Well, no, 13. What?
Thank you. He didn't even get in!
Oh, right there. I didn't call him that. He didn't even get in, dude.
Oh, he did it! How'd you do it again?
wide open crossing route.
Must be like a 85.
Look at that, look how open he is. Oh, just throws it right to him.
Must be like an 84.
Just like angle, you could have juked this, man. That's the thing.
Ah, how is that? How is that the throw? How is that a crispy throw? Yeah.
Get in there, Carter.
He should be fucking, like, he should be thrilled right now. I'm at work. I'm just like, yes.
Well, yeah, but you're prime, though. You're sitting there. You're not doing anything. All the time. It's perfect.
What's he doing? He's smoking weed in the garage.
He's going, you got that. Like,
should be
Oh.
And he just whipped it in right at the end.
Thank you.
I don't know, dude. I've never done it before either until we start doing this. Never. It's never happened until we start playing like this.
Oh, the 17 is wide open.
You understand the difference, right?
Start from look at that. You were there. I was surprised you made that stretch, dude.
Yeah, Carter was doing that in that last game. I'm mashing X to tackle. I thought you might try to confuse
him. She's a whole time now.
first break of the show.
Should have fed that guy.
Yeah, you should have.
I, you know, I played the pass on that. I don't have fucking pass coverage.
Unreal.
You, man, back to back Carter ended it like that, and then you ended it like that. Damn.
What, last game he did OT thing?
No, he remember right here, that game I played from yesterday? Tackle on the ground.
Yeah, but it was... What down was it? It was fourth?
Well, it was S time right now.
I just saw how open that fullback. I ran the same play twice in a row. It's so open. You played the pass also. Should have been open. Like, you're not expecting you to just run the same play for that situation.
He ran the Carter. He ran the same play Carter ran.
Yeah, but it's Manson. He's, look at Manson's speed. He's getting those goal line touchdowns, man. Pull down your trousers.
Okay. Is that what I get?
Fucking UNLV wins home field advantage for you.
That's fucking bullshit, man.
Unreal.
Get this streak back on.
Fucking unreal. 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 Unreal!
Whatever. That was just a slobber.
A suck fest.
God, 14 to the fourth, man. Just consistency. And then just shit the bed.
Oh.
Okay, I can't make a comeback, can I? Yeah.
It's on wax right there. Vintage comeback crowd.
running back.
I was say it was funny.
I was listening to
the 2:40 left in the fourth quarter. It was, oh man, 2:40 left.
I never really know what I'm looking at here. Like, what order are these plays in? Okay, the clock.
You scored a touchdown. Oh, with 2:40 left. So, oh, at the beginning.
Okay, so.
Okay, I scored right away in the fourth quarter. And then I got the ball. Oh, you missed the field goal.
I missed the field goal.
That was it. That was the game.
And it was actually good. Well, it was actually good.
That right there.
I still have one too.
The least amount of yards.
What did I have?
For 18 completions.
Those my yards.
Fuck. That was a Russell Wilson game right there. That's exactly what his stats are.
I mean, you completed 18 though. I completed that back to my old ways. 9 completions. I completed 2.25 passes a quarter. Fucking yeah.
You weren't gonna let Riley. Hey, Riley still got 7 catches, 47 yards.
You know what? I'm fine with that. I contain him. 47 yards on 7 catches. That's a containment to me.
Everybody's contained, but it's kind of nice.
We'll be hanging at my place. We'll go downtown, hit the bars.
We were tight guys. We walked back to my place with some shorties.
Oh, really? Yeah, dude. Some 23-year-old shorties. Mm-hmm. 4.0.
Oh, it's 4.0?
Yeah, when I moved in, it's 4.0.
Yeah, Kev 4.0. There's no way that you're not going to be shorties.
It was Kev 2.0 at New Year's, and at 2 months later, it's Kev 4.0.
Yeah.
So for the last decade, it was Kev 4.0.
Yeah, it was just
but
1.0.
Now it's, yeah, it was 1.0.
So you're progressing.
Yeah, I'm on the ups.
4.0, okay.
Yeah, Kev 4.0 is the one you've been, bro. But I feel like as soon as I hit Kev 4.0 bro status, I feel like you're moving to Seattle. You're a board captain. You're gonna be gone.
No, that's gonna be sick. It'll be crazy.
I'll come up to Seattle.
I'll be picking you up at the docks. I'll be sailing in with my captain's gear on.
Hell yeah.
And you'll be wearing a zoot suit. That would be insane, dude.
Hell yeah.
We're gonna fucking sail back to back to Holy.
Oh yeah. Alright, well that's gay. That was fucked up. UNLV should not have been that way. Should not have been that way, bro.
Shouldn't have been it was.